Yo guys, what to do, what to do, what to do? Yo, time for Call of Duty Cold War, boy. Yo, jump into the series, because let me tell you something. This game is phenomenal. I like everything about it. So, jump into this series. Hope you enjoy, guys. Love you guys. Alright, guys, welcome back. I'm about to do a Call of Duty Cold War campaign. Yo, I've been thinking about this shit the whole time. Go harder for seasonal players looking for greater challenges. Enemies are more dangerous. Your skills will be pushed to the limit. Let's go to Harden. Hey, 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 hey! Ooh, ooh.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Yo, this reminds me of First Black Ops.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Mason! Oh my god!
But he's well protected. Keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans.
Move it along. Move it along.
Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
My boy Woods. Hey. What up, guys? Yo, what up, what up? I just bought this game. Now I'm playing it for YouTube. Are you proud of me? Thank you. Guys, I'm playing Cold War. Do you have it? You should have it. You should play it. Yo, get off the phone. I have Cold War. All right, let's go.
We're on the clock. Let's not keep Kasim waiting.
Hey, mate.
One for me?
Party favors are in the trunk.
Ooh, got an AK. Milano. MP5. Do this, boy. Let me get Milano. Nah. MP5. Let's go. Damn. Let me lower down my sensitivity. Like that.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
We really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler.
He's seen this info we need. Everyone else can take the power. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Let's do this.
Go, go, go!
Going around, going around. Going to the back. Light him up, light him up, light him up. Let's do this shit. Reloading, reloading, gentlemen. Reloading, gentlemen. I'm cocked and loaded. Where? Where? Upstairs? You want me to go upstairs? I'll go upstairs.
Let's move.
Grenade out. Bop. Go, 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 go. Where he at? Woo! Initiate takedown.
Go, go.
Ooh, 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 shit. Bitch. Shit. I'm getting shot at. In front of me, of course. Up top, up top. Let's do this, let's do this. I don't care if they're just computers. I'm gonna act like a real soldier. I'm hurt, motherfuckers, I'm hurt! Oh, fuck, 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 I'm really hurt, I'm really hurt. Hold on, hold on, let me heal, guys. Gotta remember, I'm playing on a hard, boy. I got you, I got you. Where they at, where they at? Pop, pop. Go, 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 go! Grenade out! Fuck, that's too far. I'm on the low, I got two more mags left. Oh shit, you heard that? Sorry guys, my fucking batteries again. Do this shit. Where they at? Where they at though? Oh, RPG.
Watch it, Woods. We need him alive.
I'm just softening him up.
Pa, 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 pa. Reloaded, reloaded, reloaded. Give me 20 seconds. Go, go, go. Move it to that building. I'm going after him. I'm going after him. Have my back. Have my back. Have my back. Jumping over. Motherfucker. Oh, shit. Motherfucker. Don't fuck this shit up. Go, 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 go. Get him. Bah, bitch. Yo, let me at him. Let me at him. Let me at him. Let me at him.
Hey, wait, wait, wait. Oh, wait.
Better give me the information I need. Tell us where Ash is. You messaged the wrong people. Where's Ash? Tell us where Ash is.
I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Oh!
Rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
You have to tell my friend something. I can't stop for 3 to talk or you're going over.
Wait, wait, wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
There you go.
I'm a man of my words. I'm a man of my word.
You gonna finish this, Mason?
No. No, no, no. I'm a man of my word.
I gave you what you asked for.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm a man of my word.
I can pay you whatever you want.
I'm a man of my word. Bro, I told you! I told you I'm a man of my word. What the fuck? Motherfucker, bro.
Arash is in trap zone, Turkey.
What, did you see this shit? Motherfucker.
Kasim is out of the picture. before we get Arash.
Why is it lagging?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead.
I got you.
Let's go find this shithead.
I got you, Woods. Remember me? From Black Ops 1?
Priority.
Yeah, my guy.
Arash before things go hot.
Yo, Woods, remember Bowman? Is Bowman with us? I got him in my scope. Let's see.
I can't make out his face yet. I don't want to come.
Oh!
He just diced everyone in a truck. That's gotta be a rush.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man.
That's him. Goodbye.
Can't let him get away.
Fuck. Don't let him get away. Don't let him get away. I gotta take this aim assist out. Hold on. Let me take this aim assist out. Who the fuck uses this shit? Controller. Aim down aim assist right here. Showdown is trying for aim assist. Disabled. Good.
We have to stop that plane.
Quick! Pull the plane next time.
Get that plane! Shit, Woods, I'm right here. Get in. Go. Let's go. Let's do this shit, boys! Who else won it? Let's get it! Oh shit! Pop. You too? Who else won it? Else, clear it! Yo, let's get it, boys! Watch this. Bop. Hold on. Oh, RCXD. Let's get it. Woo. Okay, I got it. I know how to fucking drive. Motherfucker. I got you. Woo. Let's get it, boys. Oh my god. Whoa! I got you. I'm trying. Oh my god. What the fuck you mean? I was right under it. Let's go again. I got you. Oh fuck, he stepped on me. Oh my god. Oh fuck, I only have a sniper left. Woo! Oh shit! Bitch! Bitch! Ooh, damn! No. No fucking way that I just died. Terminator right here.
Bring your hostages when you have the chance.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages.
You got Adidas on?
His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time that you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this.
This guy's relentless.
Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors again, Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
...1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again. Planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man suited to respond.
Yo, that's Hudson.
CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir,
every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
No way. This is who I think it is?
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
My man.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Of course, sir. You got it.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea,
Even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
What, my name? Since it's a name, I'll put Dreamer. Everybody know. Okay, UD. And my alias? What is this? I can't read that. What the fuck it says? Place of birth? Africa. North America. Skin tone? I believe I am... Wait, let me look at my skin. I believe I'm this. What else? What else do you need? Gender. It doesn't have alien, so I'll just put male. Military background. Oh, you know what? Prior to joining Russell Alice Squad, as I said, Bill served with M16 in the ranks of the squad. CIA, after a stunt with the Marines, Bill joined the CIA, serving briefly under Jason Hudson. Afterwards, Bill was assigned by Operator KGB. Agent Bill became an assassin for CIA, eventually defeated the United States. Bill. I'll go with CIA because, you know, that brings me back to Black Ops. Psychological profile. Paranoid. Violent. Aim and speed increase. Bullet damage. Initial sprint. Full movement speed while using ADS. Highly legitimate. Seize team members as mission assets. Ammo capacity. Lethal. Reloading. Health increase. Pain flinch. Reduced by 90%? Weapon kick reduced by 25%. Rate of fire increased by 25%. Damage take, hit fire. Definitely taking calm under pressure. What is this? Another one? Huh. Get to have two. So you know what? Damage. So I'll take the calm under pressure and I'll take the damage. Bullet damage. Confirm. Once you confirm, you will no longer be able to change your character's personal profile. Boy, let's start this shit.
Bell.
What?
Welcome to West Berlin.
Glad to be here. Yo, who's that? Who that?
Got a job to do.
Who that baby girl?
Mark.
Adler.
You're not gonna introduce me? No. Hey, girl!
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. The CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
So we'll have to start somewhere.
Baby girl.
So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
My boy Sylvester Stallone.
We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
So So select the next mission, replay previous mission, examine evidence. When you see that icon, new evidence available that can assist you in the next mission and more. Perseus. The CIA is seeking the whereabouts and plan of the Soviet operator known as Perseus. Okay, new evidence. What if I click on this? Examine evidence. Black Ops boy, oh my god. The Thursday's telegram was sent to Rosa Adler. Photo of Trabzon airfield. So I guess I gotta collect collectibles. Nowhere left to run. See? One out of one items collected. And this one. Summon evidence. Just pause it, alright guys, and read it. I read it on my editing time.
Alright, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Salute to all the veterans. For real.
Well, it's time to wake up. It's a great time.
Oh, M16? Oh, no. Fuck that. Just don't know. Can I get this?
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis over this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher.
Wait.
How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
This is beautiful.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
I'm here with Sims. Usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Break up and
oh my god. This video's gonna get so demonetized. All this copyrighted music.
Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news? Cause you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour. And that's good because a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus. Oh, shit. Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. Our source is right. We could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now. Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ. RPG! Talk to, light him up.
Oh, shit.
In the bell tower.
Oh my god, look at my fucking bullets! You guys seeing this shit? Oh my god! Oh my god! Where else? Where else? I got you. I got you, baby girl. Let's go.
Our priority is securing any intel.
Should know about this, boy. I got you.
Keep pushing forward. Getting close. Sims, Bell, that's the building. Keep your head.
Ooh, what the fuck?
Go, Bell. Draw a point.
Keep pushing forward. Getting close.
What the fuck?
Up here, right? Oh my god. What are you aiming at? Where you at? Somebody else is shooting at me. Let's go, boys. Oh! Oh! Motherfucker. Back, bitches. Gotcha. Come on, come on, come on, Sims. Gotta have my back. You get it left behind. Let's go. Reload it, reload it. Hold it! Grenade on out! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
I'm looking.
Oh my god. Kill me. Got a shotgun too. Come on, pop out right here.
Give me some cover.
Right, looking for a needle in the haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. We confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me.
Oh. Well,
grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
On me again? Shit. Woo! That's what I'm talking about!
Badger 9-1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, 9-1. Keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out. Badger 9-1, in the air!
VC are all over the mountains. No chance here. All targets are valid. Come on, Bill. Target the hut!
Wow! Oh shit!
Badger 9-1, we have confirmed the visual on an enemy bird heading your way.
They go, fucking Soviets. They got that high.
Oh, whoa.
That's it. Stay on.
Let's go. Let's go. Good. Yee! Oh fuck! Going down, boy.
Setting down. days is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just sank us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
He's that desperate already.
Not yet.
Shit! Fuck, we're going down! No! Hold on, bro.
Damn!
Somehow, Perseus knew.
Sims! Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Oh!
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
Fuck, upside down? Oh my god, I was gonna die!
Mel, call it in! Grab a weapon! Keep them the fuck off us!
Got you. Let me switch. Oh, this gun would be real good for multiplayer. Okay. Fuck, grenade! Oh my god. Hold on, let me reload. Yo, y'all just gonna chill or fucking shoot? Let's go! Oh shit! Oh my god! We're fucking surrounded!
Still with us?
Woo! Crazy.
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
That ass.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Talk on the drive, Bill. Here we go.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Park.
Wow.
That intel you found in Da Nang was a treasure trove.
Find anything else since the name? Have you worked in Avery? Anything else about?
We have, for a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with. Will you tell me? After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to. No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask him about his scar. Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch and medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK. I plan on giving him a personal tour. Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers have been able to crack that dossier. You're special, Bell. But it also sounds like you need a nap.
What are you, a psychiatrist?
Do you really think that if I knew, I would tell you? You're cute. My pleasure.
This is the next mission. Operation Red. And Operation Chaos. It's the one side mission.
MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents within multiple European.
Let's see who to choose. Germany, Poland, Amsterdam, Poland, Barcelona, Barcelona. Alright, I'll choose him, her, and one from Germany.
Okay. Woods and Mason are gonna take point on this. Apparently, Rudnik is lying low in a remote Soviet base in the mountains of Uzbekistan. Not remote enough. We're gonna land our boys nearby and pay him a little visit. Let's cut this Perseus sucker down to size.
Confident. Once we blow the shit out of their radio tower and create a distraction, we'll find out.
It's time for a little hide and seek.
Alright. We're in position.
Roger that. There's an airmail package ready for delivery. Just need an address. Go ahead and mark the radio tower for us.
Mason, the tower's up above on that far ridge. Use those binoculars, Mason.
Coordinates coming your way.
Roger. The check is in the mail.
Time to mess this guy up. Mason, take your line down. I'll have your back from here.
Better have my back. Oh my god. The fuck, they got help. Nobody's here. Nobody's here. Damn it. To this area. Oh shit, I still gotta go up there? Let me see. Just go. I heard somebody upstairs. What do you want me to do up here?
Nick isn't here.
Go on and move to the next building.
Let's go. We got 10 minutes. Go. This way. To the back. Shit, sniper. I'm going. Oh my god. Go. Oh my god, almost died. Fuck! Go to the next building. Behind me! Fuck! Damn, they're fucking lighting me up! What the fuck? Yo, this guy's lighting me up. Look at this guy. Oh, no, you don't. Goodbye. I'm in, Wolf. Where's that snowmobile? I'm going. I don't know how to drive this shit. Say cheese.
Kill confirmed. We got the pig to prove it. Maybe next time we can draw pictures for them too. Thanks for
it. Pop some smoke to mark your location.
Call for expo. Okay. I need to get out of here.
Mason, we can't bring the chopper down until you mark a location.
Smoke out!
Chopper's just a few minutes out.
Oh my god, are you serious? That fucking grenade is overpowered right now.
Smoke out!
Chopper's just a few minutes out. Move sharp, we're on the way. Send it in!
Roger
that. Time to raid some pain.
Red,
they're coming!
Oh shit, it's the AC-130, bro. Bro, anytime now, anytime. Come on.
About fucking time. Hey, don't fucking forget me. Long walk home. I'm the eagle of death. I'll see you in a few.
Oh my god.
Nice work producing that name, Bell. We archive everything. CIA's like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away.
Yeah.
The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it.
Doc, I think you want this one.
Alright guys, so I'll end the episode here. Thank you guys for joining this series. Stay tuned for the next episode.
Love you guys. You made a monster.